collected wooden urns, which are used for the unclaimed remains of Birmingham County veterans interred at Santa Fe National Cemetery, and acknowledging the dedication and honor of East Valley High School shop students who recognize the sacrifice of our fallen veterans and honor their service and dedication to the country and county. Now, therefore, be resolved that the Burleigh County Board of Commissioners conveys its sincere gratitude to the Valley High School Woods and Meadows class, teacher Gino Perez, on their success and dedication to the people of this great county. Done this ninth day of October, Burleigh County, State of New Mexico, signed by the Board of Commissioners, Bankhart Stevens Chair, myself, Vice Chair, Stephen Michael Quesada, member, Lonnie C. Talbot, member, and Charlie Piscotti, member, who's here with us today.
Shadow of death, so that we may see the light.